Jerry the King Lawry King. We're getting things started with what should be an outstanding match.
Yeah, Michael, I don't know who's looking forward to it more, this capacity crowd or me. This one should be amazing, Michael. He's got him. Oh, no. Wait a minute. Oh, what is he going to do here?
What do you think about R-Truth?
You know, R-Truth has so many moves that I don't think we can list them all. A somersault plunge, jumping kick, flying head scissors, and he can avoid attack and come back with one of his own. He immediately gets the crowd up on their feet.
That's someone who gets it. Someone who knows the value of hard work and dedication.
A kick to the gut. That'll dump the yoga. You can almost see the wind leave his body after that.
Ooh.
Take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
R-Truth is known for being unorthodox, but he's also known for his innovative offense. The high-flying maneuvers, exciting kicks, and truth or consequences, which is part vertical suplex and part stunner. It's a move you have to see to believe, which I think sums up R-Truth as a whole.
Well, truth's all business when it comes to bringing the pain to an opponent. Just look at his corkscrew scissor kick. I mean, that'll alter the range of motion in your neck real quick.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Hey, that's how you do it.
Not today, too fast.
Just brings him down to the mat with authority there. You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors in the back to see which one of these guys comes out victorious.
Well, if you're in the ring with Heath Slater, you have to look out for his missile dropkick. If you don't see that come,
quick pin attempt here.
Look out! He's in full-on attack mode now.
Slater jumps from behind, and Slater scores big.
And will this be it?
It may be.
He's still not through.
R-Truth fighting with a vengeance in there right now. Take away the rapping and dancing, and you have to admit it. R-Truth has the talent and ability to turn things up in that ring whenever he wants to.
As you noted earlier, King, you definitely have to look out for Heath Slater's missile dropkick. One move you don't have to look out for, however, is his air guitar.
Oh, you know, I'm starting to think Heath Slater doesn't even own a real guitar, Cole.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
And now, R-Truth pushing forward. When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
Just making his presence felt there.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. Can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
And it's R-Truth trying to build momentum again. R-Truth with the offense.
What an assault. This type of attack takes things to a completely different level and leaves your opponent agonizing to breathe.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
R-Truth with the offense.
We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that. What an incredible power bomb!
Oh, man. I thought he might have been knocked out right there.
Makes the cover. Remember, momentum in WWE can turn on a dime
and leave you some change.
We're looking at complete domination here. If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Oh, that was sharp. Speed and athleticism.
He goes for the quick pin attempt. Count, ref, count. Oh, and Slater moves out of the way. No, not again.
Look out. Pete Slater is measuring. Pete Slater. What a maneuver.
What a finishing maneuver.
The shoulders are down.
Wow, that overhand punch started down behind his feet, just kept coming.
Oh, man, that came out of left field.
Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike.
Hey, he's going for it again.
And Heath Slater nails it. Look at this. There is absolutely no wasted, and he gets to the ropes. Going for the double play with this move. Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the
line detector. What a move by R-Truth. Covers.
What a shot. That did some serious damage. Can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
And the tide seems to be changing once again.
Take a look at what's going on in there. This show of ability might bother some, but it is impressive. What force.
R-Truth is imposing his will right now.
To put an end to this one.
That's how you move up the ladder here at WWE.
Slam. What power, what force. That was
his good doing.
Maybe it.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump on it.
R-Truth with an impressive suplex. going to the top, high risk.
Get some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you. The punch being brought right to him.
No kidding, this is tough. This match may end right here.
Oh my, R-Truth.
Oh wow, what a maneuver. I don't see how anyone can recover from that. What? And he goes for the cover.
This is it. The head can only take so much punishment.
He's still not through. Whoa! A direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
Look out. Heath Slater is measuring.
And Heath Slater nails it.
There's the finishing move. Don't think
Colvis could do it.
I think so.
The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point.
And now it's Slater's turn to come battling back.
Looking to shut down the airways here.
What a ruthless act. That is not a position you want to be in at any point in this match or ever. Oh, what an assault. This type of attack takes things to a completely different level and leaves your opponent agonizing to breathe.
Not today, too fast.
R-Truth fighting with a vengeance in there right now. Take away the rapping and dancing, you have to admit it. R-Truth has the talent and ability to turn things up in that ring whenever he wants to.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
If the action this Friday night is anything like last Friday, we're in for quite a treat tonight.
Suddenly, he's in control. Well, now I have to question if he'll be able to come back after that. Heath Slater softened up here. He sees it. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup. We may be looking at the match of the year. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
Here's your winner, R2.
What an incredible match.